James chapter 4, verse 7. Submit yourself therefore unto God. Resist the devil and he will flee away. Resist the devil. He will flee away. Resist the devil and he's going to pick rest. Resist the devil means put the pressure on the devil. Put spiritual pressure on the devil. Resist the devil means put the pressure on your enemy, the devil. Put spiritual pressure. Put prayer pressure. Put in on the devil. Keep the devil under pressure. Resist the devil means keep the devil under pressure. Put him under pressure. Don't give him a breathing space. Don't give him room to maneuver. Don't give him room to negotiate. Resist the devil means there is a warfare going on. And don't allow the devil to put you under pressure. Put him under pressure perpetually. Put the devil under pressure permanently. And that comes by prayer. That comes by walking in holiness. That comes by engaging in spiritual warfare. Today, anything that is putting you under pressure, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I put them under pressure in Jesus' mighty name. Sickness shall not put you under pressure in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The arrow of sickness fired against you, we put it under pressure in Jesus' mighty name. The arrow of depression, the arrow of frustration, the arrow of disappointment that has been fired against you, we put them under pressure. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we put the enemy under pressure. We put the devil under pressure. We put funny angels under pressure for your sake. The power of the Holy Ghost put demons under pressure. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we put the spirit of frustration, the spirit of depression, the spirit of stagnancy, we put under them under pressure. You shall not be under pressure. The hand of God removes you from the pressures of life in Jesus' mighty name. The finger of God, the right hand of God, removes you from financial pressure. The hand of God removes you from marital pressure. The hand of God removes you from academic pressure in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. No matter the kind of pressures, satanic pressures that you are facing in life, the hand of God removes you from every evil pressure, every demonic pressure, every satanic pressure. The hands of God remove you today. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, it's the devil that is under pressure. You are not under pressure. The blood of Jesus Christ unties and unloose you from every satanic pressures in Jesus' mighty name. The spirit of God that breaks yokes and removes body away. Jesus Christ, come unto me, all you that are body and are heavy laden, I will give you rest. Every burden of the enemy over your life, over your life, I command it to be offloaded, be offloaded, be offloaded, be offloaded in Jesus' mighty name. Every satanic luggage that you have been carrying, every evil load that you have been carrying, by the word of God, I command it to be offloaded, be offloaded, be offloaded, be offloaded in Jesus' mighty name. Evil yokes over your life, be broken. Ancestral yokes, family yokes, yokes of marital delay, yokes of disappointment at the edge of breakthrough, I command it to be broken. Break by the word of God. Be broken by the word of God. Be broken by the fire of the Holy Ghost. For you to put the devil under pressure, you must be a born-again Christian. Therefore, repent of your sins and surrender your life to Christ if you have not done so. The devil is under pressure. You are not under pressure. Jesus Christ has set you free. Walk in your freedom and walk in your dominion in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.